they actually put it together, the people in there.
And you've seen the exhibition, you've walked.
It's impossible to do that. But it is about the same amount of.
Oh, it's better.
What do you call
yeah.
it? It's, dust and smell is very much like that. The kitchen is very much like Edith Goes.
Ed Asner has spunk and should be in the Hall of Fame of spunkoids. How's that?
That's one hell of a suit.
Yes, I'm one hell of an actor.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you.
Thanks, sir.
You know, I've been unbelievably fortunate, you know, and I say, like, as a character actor especially, you go after the stinkers as hard as you go after the great ones, and I've just been really lucky.
I've worked with actors in the past who are all up for it in principle, but when it comes to it, before every take, you know, makeup, move in, and it's all just silly. But with Helen, she that was it. She had a go, and she's done brilliantly.
Friends and I kept the job for the next 4 years while time was running, so I kept my day job, in other words, because I never knew if they were going to bring me back.
I think we'd, or at least I, had been sort of sour-graped it for so long. You know, the grapes were sour, I didn't want to go in anyway. But it took me about 3-4 months to actually own up to myself that it actually was quite a big deal.